Hey everyone, how's it going? Thanks for joining me while I play Banjo-Kazooie. I've just gone back to being a pumpkin on a hunch. After spending forever trying to find an exterior, I found a gate here which I busted down. And this door here doesn't seem to be able to be smashed, but there's a hole in it, and I'm hoping I can go in as a pumpkin. Yes, thank God. It's been like 20 minutes trying to do this. We're trying to, you know, get to this point. Oh God. Oh, that's right, there's... What's his face? He might change us back now. Hopefully... he... can change us back if we need to be a pumpkin still. But at least I can get rid of this guy. If he comes near me, where is he? Back over here. Alright, you want some? Die. Yeah. None of your crap. Good hunch. And a nice reward. Okay, I have no idea where that is. Wait, we raised water. Did these break? Have I... No? You sure they don't break? Guess not. Awfully convenient that he's here. Mumbo, that is. I hope there wasn't anything under those steps. Only problem is I have no idea where that water level is. Well, that area, was it way back at the beginning? What if I slam it again? No. Hello, anything behind you? Oh. Cool. Well, I'm gonna head back to where there was a pool of water. I gotta be a pumpkin again, I guess. Pumpkin making Mumbo hungry. Get me pop ready. I'm gonna try between levels when looking for this area, or our next world at least. I went along a dodgy little path, and at the end was just a small hole. I wasn't going to bother with it as a pumpkin, but maybe that's where we have to go. In which case, it's probably a good thing I didn't bother with it, because I would have had to return there anyway. It's in this area. Just don't want to go falling off the edge. Yeah, we've got to go along here. Easy now. My camera does not like me. And the pumpkin moves rather quickly. Okay. Nearly there. Oh god. Yeah, there's the hole and that bitch. There better be something in here. My next world is the hardest yet, and you will fail on that, I bet. Well, that's promising. Oh. Cheeto, the spell book, you have found magic cheats I have for you. Hey, book brain, what did you say? You better not give my spells away. Which lost book, finders bear and bird are spell they get. We sure do, bag lady. Come on, book boy, give us the spells. Only one spell, Cheeto can tell. Enter the code. Red feathers on sandcastle floor in Treasure Trove Cove World. Help you it will. Thanks, Mr. Cheeto. Hidden in Leia, other spell books are them you should find. Okay. Red feathers. Does it just give you red feathers? This is not what I wanted. I wanted a way out. Oh, I was hopeful because she happened to mention the next world being the hardest one, and I figured, well, this is how to get to it. So it means I have to do this again. There's no alternate path? No. Oh my god. Awful, awful, awful. I do not like this at all. Easy now. Yeah, yeah. The turns are the worst, trying to work out. Well, sometimes the camera overcompensates too. Alright. Well, while I'm here, I did see that hole. Tootie's fate is looking grim. It's because her brother's dim. What the hell? Mumbo magic, get weak, animal turn back, or magic go. Ah. So I have to... Okay. I guess that hole near the Freezeezy peak you have to do as a walrus. Damn it. That was my other plan. Why in the hell you can't just change me here? That would make it much more convenient. Oh god. Is he gaining? Nah, piss off. That's right, you walk away! Ah, I was gonna say, here's where I'm gonna try out seeing if I raised the water level, and I did, because that platform is now submerged. But... is that coming closer? Hard to tell. Alright, I see goodies there that we want. Oh. Let's go through the tunnel. Maybe in here. This is where I was actually thinking. Maybe this has gone up too. Ah, okay, yes, here we are, and... cool, awesome. We should be able to get out now. Yes. Let's just have a look. Oh, funny. That crate over there that you can't see because of the camera. That's the Ra logo. Was it Rhea? I can't remember. So let's go up. Have a look. Does this break? No, might not even open. Maybe that's a world, I don't know. Are you feeling something's gonna pop out of here? Whoops! Well, at least I got him. Okay, pop. You have activated a magic cauldron. Find two the same color to create a shortcut. Haven't really been worrying about that. I wonder if this has anything inside. Ah, a switch. Okay, I was thinking maybe a life for a jiggy. Oh god. Alright, well. Oh, I do want that feather. Is this really the fastest way to do this? Plop. Nearly there. Beehive. Oh, it does break. Always try breaking stuff when in doubt. Try and break stuff. Ah, Rusty Bucket Bay? Alright. Wait, isn't it submerged? Okay. So what's this way then? Alright, I don't really like swimming in tunnels. Oh. What was that over there? Oh, that's the mansion, I think. Okay, well, not our concern, is it? We know where to go. This one's actually relatively close. Wonder if it matters that it's submerged. Alright, well, it took a while, but we got here. Fucking well hidden, if I say so myself. Now, let's just have a look around. Odd theme, isn't it? Shipyard, I guess. What's with all this self-referencing? No. Okay. Too slippery? Yes. Not a problem now. TNT. Okay. I always expect the bees to come after me, but I forget, that's only if I break it. Oh my god, okay. I wasn't expecting that. No, 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 just jump up. Now I wonder if these break. Jump, okay, I guess not. Well, I hope not, because Banjo wasn't remotely interested in doing anything there. Would you stop slamming? Yeah. So TNT will come after you. Just make sure to avoid it. And before we go over there, let's have a look around here. I get a bad feeling that that water is yuck. Toll 2. Okay, we can kind of fit in, but I'm guessing we don't. Did I look on the top of this here shipment? Just an egg. Alright. I wish I'd looked at... Oh, Christ. You're meant to save lives! Alright, well, excuse you. Yeah, when I saw that door briefly earlier, that the music note door, it would be nice to have seen the figure, because as I mentioned before, do I even need notes now? I don't... I got about 670. So... Oh, Jono, that was incredibly dumb. Oh my god. Whoa. I was gonna try and roll into it. Not an idea. Oh well, guess we restart. Good thing is, I'd barely begun, so don't have to worry too much about that. Grab the notes back here and try and avoid TNT this time. Easy. Yeah, not this time, sucker! Now I forgot, were there any notes over here? Pretty sure there wasn't. Alright, so we know, avoid those. Whoop. Forgot about you. Avoid the pipes that are poking out. Yeah, really annoying about that, because I saw the hole and was like, oh yeah, it's probably... Well... Alright, no excuse for it that time, Jono. Why did you press A? You were meant to roll, you doofus. It's bad enough that he takes two bites out of you, but he also... I want to kill him, but I can't see him. There we go. Thank you. He knocks you down and you take even more damage, so... Real lame. I doubt... Yeah. Doubt we can go up there. Alright, let's just keep well away from him. Why is there that? Should be close enough to have... Yeah, definitely. Sank would spawn there free if there was sank. Anything up here? I feel that the flag should... Nope. Guess it's just there. Another crate. Anything on it? Doesn't appear to be. Another skull. Is this an evil one? No. Can we go in? Yes. Can you die? Whoops. Seems to be the case, yes. Give me your health. Alright, thing for a fan, but first let's just scope out this room. Alright. Do they stay turned off? Or they just slow down? Alright, well I'm glad I went in there, because I guess later on that would have really screwed me over. Ha ha ha, I was going to say, anything tucked away? Yes. Okay. So let's go check out the other side. Is this a thing? Nope. Alright. Go up to the top here, see what could be. Ow! Get up! Thank you! Once again, the camera works to be my enemy for some reason. It just doesn't like me. Alright. Well, may as well go across here. One feather. I'm guessing this is how we can get down. Alright, give it a go. And a down arrow. Ah! Could we have just gone down a ladder? Oh, lame! Oh well. Gained a feather, lost a feather. Toll 6. Maybe that's just a shortcut. I see no need to go down to get that launch pad. I'm guessing we can whack this. No, what am I doing? Which one is it? That one. Ah, okay. Dangerous, but effective. Okay, up we go. Woo! Now, is there a way to get onto the... the rope? Yes. No, I'm just gonna drop anyway. No fall damage. Very kind. Oh my god, what are you? Who dares enter Boss Boom Box's hold? I have hidden my jigsaw. You'll never guess it. Is it inside you? I'm guessing we have to shoot you? Yep, doesn't like that. Not the best angle. I'm just gonna keep doing this for a bit. Ha ha ha! Hopefully this works! Can't be too many. Let's hope for 20. Cool, 20 sounds bad. And there's two of you. Whoops. Alright, as long as the other one doesn't come sneaking up. He might take 10. You stay back too. Oh god. Maybe a corner. Alright. Poor Kazooie just vomiting up eggs non-stop. God, what does it take to kill them? I wonder if that's the only way to hurt them. Ouch. Alright, well that works. That's not what I wanted. I don't really want to risk on the bigger ones just yet. So... damn it. Good. No! Come on, there's just this big one who will break into a smaller one. I really need some health too. Wow, I'm glad I kept my eggs maxed out. Come on. You're fucking getting close and you're not backing away for some reason. Easy. Is it just me or this one's even more aggressive? Fuck me. I really don't want to die. Crap, I also really don't want to miss a bunch of times. Alright, sounds like I broke both of them. Oh, come on! Oh, that's so weak! So I just noticed that the switch is over there, so I'm gonna try and grab that from here before going down. Oh, just. Don't think I know where it is. Maybe I do. Was that where the honeycomb, the beehive was? Alright, let's try this again. Alright, well, rolling hits them too, so we don't have to worry about ammo so much. And I think it does more damage. Alright, well, that's good. So I wonder if it... I guess it works on all of them. So way better than slamming them Yeah, yeah, okay. Ammo's one way to do it. Yeah, much bigger improvement. Alright, he got me there, but that's just bad luck of where they are placed. Same there. Rather get rid of the little ones first. Yeah, much quicker. Way better way of doing this. Eh. There we go. Ha ha ha. Ugh. You've splintered me. Take this. I didn't want it, really. Yes, you did. Lying shit. Alright. Not a single egg used. Glad that went much quicker. Alright, so we're going this way. Yeah. Can we even... What was that? I was gonna say, can we go up here? Do not seem to be able to. I wanna know who went... Might have been one of those pipes. One quarter of the notes. Thank you. I'd like some more help. I only need one more. Is there another? Nope. Okay, what have we got here? I'd like to be able to see in case there's a hole in the side. Right. Okay, a ladder, but first let's just go water around, nothing. Pad. Once again! Oh my god! I do that so often for some weird reason. I'm like, oh, an enemy's gonna come out of that hole, I need to roll it. And then I press jump. Well, that sucks. I went from... I think I lost 3-4 bits of health to that, and I have to go all the way back up like a loser. I've gone too far, haven't I? Yeah. Ah, I just don't understand why I keep doing that. I know it's there, and I press jump. Well, I assume it's gonna be there. But I just press jump. I don't know why I'm ever doing that. And also, get up. Yeah, now roll. Yeah, fuck you. Thanks for the one bit of health. Now is there another hole? No. Third of the way. Another hole? No. Another ladder though. I'll ignore that launch pad for now. Keep going up. To the top. Ah, glad I did. Short and sweet. Number two. Grab that ladder. I don't want you taking any more unnecessary damage. Might have to pay a visit to Mr. Beehive, which I don't really want to be doing. Ah, just you. Some good rewards. Alright. Now can I get down quickly? Yes. I should have scoped out the area actually while I was up there, but oh well. You're not a button, are you? Nope. How am I doing for Reed Feathers? Oh, next step. Hmm. 1, 2, 3. Ah, it hurts. Okay. There's only so many that could be, but I don't really want to find out the hard way. Alright, let's keep away from you. What about you? You're cool? Must remember to check that lifeboat before, not before, when I get back. Hopefully just a simple sailor ghoul. I don't know if they're ghouls or not. Oh my god. There we go. Easy health. Pick that one up. Is there a sick one in here? Even better. I hope that brown shit's just decorative and not harmful. They look red and angry, so I'm going to avoid them. Jumping into the oven. Stupid bear, you'll have to learn that red hot ovens tend to burn. Yeah, but the mask. And I guess in here's one of our assholes. Yeah, fuck you. Well, I'll leave that mumbo there for now. I don't know if we... Maybe we come back as something that can withstand heat. Just eggs? Alright. So I'm guessing we're meant to work out the order of notes to deal with this cage. Or maybe it's just to do with this. Another gold feather? How many do I have? 10. I won't waste it. But I see a ladder. No! Oh, phew. I was gonna say. Please grab on. Up 3. Might actually need to drop down there, have a look around. But for now, let's hit the switch. Okay, I was wrong. Is it a timer? Please don't be a timer. It is a fucking timer. I'm gonna leave that for now. Bloody TNT as well. Alright, well that takes care of that, doesn't it? Toll 4. Yeah, I really doubt that I'm gonna get there in 16 seconds. Climb the ladder and all that, so... Oh, our first... okay. Little hard with the terrible camera once again. Can you have a shadow? Alright, they're not so bad. What's so special about you? Nothing? Okay, what's over here? Just some more notes. Oh no! Shit! So gonna die! It's got his own little flag. Okay, but not good! Where the hell's the ladder? I just want out. I'm glad the water's not gonna kill me. Wait, is there something here? Oh. I was just thinking there might be a goodie. Not an actual area. Too high? All of this? Maybe we raised the water somewhere. Oh shit. I don't have the health to be dealing with this. We just need to remember that there's an open guess it's a shipping container. Under the scum, you'll brave your last. Okay, well then don't fucking start. And use your air twice as fast. Why are you drowning? You're not... You're above the surface. What was that? I mean, I know she said under the water. But see, as I'm swimming along, is it actually going down at all? Does it go down while I'm swimming? It does. Okay. Oh, that was just... Thanks for warning me fucking right at the goddamn end. What level must go up? Because I have no idea. Oh, unless you fly, you could grab them. Either way, back to where I was at. Did I go in here? No. I haven't been in here. Okay. Some notes, TNT, next door to a gold feather, two gold feathers, so let's just get rid of them. There. Whoops. What's going on there? Am I hitting that pipe? I think I need that. Full health. Okay. Fortunately, I picked up all the feathers I don't need. Okay, that pipe's getting annoying. Can you actually climb it? No. Can you just go around it, please? Thank you. There we go. See? Much better when you do what you mean to do. Now, lampshade. There are two gold feathers. One there. I would much like them. Right, now where's the other one? I saw it when I came in. Was it around here somewhere? No. Was it... Ah, forget it. I think it was tucked away somewhere. Let's just get out. Okay, so back here. This time I'm going to make sure that Kazooie's actually on here before getting off. Getting off Kazooie, that is. So I don't slide into the water. Which, while regathering everything, I fell in, and Gruntilda immediately pointed out, like, oh yeah, like, don't fall in here, you lose air. It's like, cool, glad you gave me a heads up that time. Though, admittedly, she might have. It's just hard when... I want to try breaking that. It's just hard when she spouts random shit throughout the game, you know? So I just kind of stopped paying attention to her. Sink on the roof over there. Wait, I can go in the first person. No. So what I want to try and do is... a slam. Alright, cool. Oh! Okay, so that's how we get up here. Ooh, what's that? Let me just try and... Yep, make sure there's no gap. Alright, sweet. Number three. That would launch me up to a life. And then over there, eggs. Ah, music notes, that's what I want. We'll go this way though. Get rid of you. Don't know if I needed that or not. Hey! That's unfortunate, but it's okay. I was gonna say the main thing is don't fall in, but luckily he went the other way. Now the camera just does not want me to be able to look behind me, so try this very carefully. Why am I even going for the fucking free life? I don't care. Oops. Wow, that's not what I'm asking you to do, Banjo. That is what I wanted. Oh, you broke even. Over halfway. Now, I'm afraid it looks like the only way you can... I'm sure there's nothing over here. I might just get a little bit closer. Probably won't help either. I don't think there's anything over there. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Oh, there's that fish. Okay. Well, I might as well go grab that life because I'm here. A honeycomb would have been more use to me. So yeah, I think the only way to get out of here is to drop in the water. Which I think the exit is there. Now, get out. Yeah, under the scum, you'll breathe your last. Because the air is used twice as fast. I think what really did mean is I'd been in the water for quite a bit, and then because you, for some reason, even though you swim out of that container above the surface, you appear beneath the water, so it just raped my ear. I guess that's what happened. Okay, well, all I can think of is there is... Oh man, do I really have to go this way every time? Kind of annoying. I guess I can try doing, getting to this by the timer running out. That'll get me a note. There's that to work on. There's a jiggy number 2, I believe. Yeah, in the water. Is there a transparent window? No. I might have to look for more of them. Otherwise, there's those little toll holes, but I don't fit in them. Oh, there's a couple shipping containers there. Let's go check them out. Now that I know that the wool is not toxic. No! Come on! Let's say, don't do it again. Alright, what's in here? Sounds like a hive. We'll leave that be. Okay. Once again, terrible that I can't line up nicely. There we go, that works. That also works. That's what I'm worried about though. And don't want to touch that honeycomb because I might need it. So I can't tell if I'm walking in a straight line or not. Alright, I wasn't going for a punch, but I will take it. Perfect. Now let's look straight ahead. Nothing. I need to remember that I came just going to first person. I always forget. 66! That's two thirds. Okay, so a few notes. Nice chunk of health in here. I think there's three. Maybe four. But I don't see anything else. So we will leave it. Just try and remember, if I'm desperate for health, pop into there. This container is locked. Anything between more eggs? Alright. Maybe I'll get as lucky in here. TNT. Some notes. Eggs. Is that really all it is? They seem to leave you alone when you're up high. Alright. I think that's all it is, just four notes. I don't know what that is. Yes, yes, I'm leaving now, you loud thing. Ooh. Just four notes, okay. Well, I'll take them. I've already taken them. Oh, I got an idea though. Maybe you can slam those little holes? Not gonna worry about that one. Oh, that one just is a hole. I hear people pitter-pattering. It's just you guys. Mumbo skull? Worked out. But it's not over yet. And a third one in there. Don't worry, little buddy. I will save you from semen. He may have thanked me. He may have cursed me. But he is mine now. So anything in here apart from this mumbo of value? Oop, easy. I think that's it. And now to just try and get out. I don't know the quickest way. Nope, don't pick that up. We want to save health. We can. There's another three in here, so... Because I am going to have to try and rescue that gay pride one that's in the water. And there was a shark or something there that was a bit of a bother, so... Be good to know. Of course, now I'm faced with a problem. Alright. Problem is, yes, how do I get out? Is there a ladder? On there? I may have to risk it. I don't want to risk it! I shouldn't have risked it. Can I get out here? Yes. Okay, that's alright. That might help too. Alright, let's just try going this way. And just do this as much as I can. Maybe that's what these crates are for. Just to help out. If you're running low on air. Then again. Nope, they don't break. Alright. Now, anything actually... Hmm. Those are going too fast. Too fast for me. Can I get out here? No. But I should be able to make it here. Yes. Okay. Now might as well check the glass. Nope. Yellow, rusty, shitty looking glass. Very easy. There must be a quicker way to get to the other end of the ship. Is this it? You sure this isn't a thing? It is! Alright, keep saying, when in doubt, smash crap. Whoa. Steady on. Oh god, okay. Yeah. You guys aren't such a big deal now that I know how to deal with you. My main concern is that you bloody just knock me flying. Is it just a beehive? Come on, don't be just a beehive. Good. Wait, what's... Why is there that hole? Can I get into that? Can't tell if I can get into it or not. No, why am I doing that? It's the other ones. There we go. Oh, sweet! Yay! Guha? Oh. Alright, well, before I try tackling that... Yucky water... Hmm. I do want that mumbo. So we'll wait for it to rotate, and then I'll just jump to it. There we go. 24. See, I really want 25. I feel that that's the next... The next sort of magic requirement. Now, can we step on these? No, you're going to have to do the right move. And get rid of this guy. I said get rid of him, don't... There we go. Fuck me. I picked it up, but whatever. Okay. Oh, another mumbo. Oh. No, why did I go so early? Aw. Oh, really? No! Oh, I didn't realize it was like deadly. I thought it was just fucking, you know, shit to swim in. Alright, well... Gonna have to redo a bunch of shit to get back to that point, aren't I? We'll see you then. So I'm back here, finally. My record was 76 and I'm on 73 music notes, so I don't know if there are a few up here that I just haven't grabbed yet, or if I've missed something. Which is annoying because it's a bit of a small little group, so I must have just missed a bundle somewhere. No, no, no! Ooh, that was lucky. Then again, it could be... them? Because I did get over there. Hurry up! God, it really takes its time, doesn't it? Alright, well, yeah, now I'm up one. So weird. I'm actually improved. Yep, just woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh shit. Okay. Oh really? You stay like that? What a dick. Alright, up we go. Any reason to go over to there? No. I see that pressure pad, but first... Oh, okay. Not that that matters, but I know where we're at. Alright. Is that actually... Okay. Might have to turn invincible for that. No, okay, okay. Terrible. I forgot that doesn't completely stop. Alright, why didn't I go invincible? I don't think I really need to be, because I'm just gonna hit. Shit! No, 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 no! Alright, let's try our luck with this again. How do I freeze this like that? Now this. I can never get the timing right. There we go. Nine, 80, 81. And this should be number 4. Okay, so now we've got back the way we came. No, I guess I gotta go this way. Ah, shit! Man, I just cannot work out the timing of that. I'm either too close to it. Here we go. Now, once again, anything near? No. Alright. I thought we'd already turned that off. Ah, shit. A timer? Oh, crap, I don't even know where it is we're going. Another mumbo. At least these aren't turning. No! No! Maybe I'll get lucky. Land on a bolt. No! No, you stupid bear! Okay, here we go. I wonder how that'll affect that rotating platform I need to run across. Oh, freeze was it? Alright. Oh god, hurry up and grab them. Can't leave you behind. Now you bear, just stay on the bloody point. I managed to flub this. You gonna rotate? Oh my god, I had all the time to do that. Guessing this is the way to go. Unless you meant to do something beneath the engine. Okay, where was the... Wait, how'd I get in here? Shit, okay. Well, that tells me... Unless I jump up... Nope. A simple task, you were sure... But Grunty's engines start once more. Alright, well, I'm just gonna check out what we've got. Oh, things were spinning again. Alright, so really unsure what you're meant to do, because if I drop down it's death. I don't see any way to get out of here, which is a point. How do I leave? Is that, is this thing here a ladder? No, it's just three rectangles. It's not a ladder. Problem is you have to be right on the edge to actually see anything. There is a pipe. There is a pipe over here, but that just leads into the water, and the water in here seems to just kill you. Instant death. There is what appears to be, alright, there's a pipe running across. Surely I'm not meant to. How the hell would I work out to land on that? Would you just drop and hope for the best? That seems pretty fucking insane. Doesn't really make sense to me at all. Hope I only need to hit this one. Well, didn't show them stopping. No, I'm guessing I was meant to do both. Yeah, fuck, that's bullshit. Though, admittedly, I don't know if this side's the better one to be on. And can I break this? No. Is this thing within those gear holes? Or are they just holes? Yeah, I have no idea. All I can think of is jumping and then just blind luck, which seems really fucking weird. Alright, show me the slowing down. Ah, oh, okay, so no flying if I leave it too long. Fair enough. Ah, there is. I didn't even see the doorway. Go, Kazooie! Ooh, should be enough. Now the problem is here, and dive! Christ! And also, depth perception. Cool, they start up, but I die. Close. Alright, now this time, just dive. Thank you. Now get the hell out of there. Cool. Oh. Hello. Right, well, I missed. Well, I didn't miss, but I left the Mumbo Skull in the engine room behind. Because, well, I ain't got the time to grab him as well as the music notes. Which, what are we on? 85. But, still missing a surprising amount of jiggies. Now, yeah, see, something must happen here. I wonder what... I assume you go in this. But I wonder if Tull 2, like, if they're eggs. Ah! Alright! Okay. Get out of the way. Am I... in front? No! Oh, well, I would like that mumbo. So there's a few of them around, Toll 6 and 8 and all that, so... that's promising. Maybe I can... promise the camera. No, I need to double dive, jump. I will get you Mumbo Skull, and you Egg. That didn't look like he went that far at all. Is it because I was holding it down? I can't remember how... yeah, that's about right, isn't it? Or is that further? Farther? Whoops. Fuck it, I'm leaving him. Ah! Who the hell's there? Quickly dive! Oh, we can't afford to fuck around in this water. I'm trapped. Help! Get this thing off snorkel. Can we go in here? Yes. But, Jesus, quickly. Okay, alright, well, that's probably a puzzle piece. Just a couple eggs. Might be able to go up that chain, but for now, let's kill all of these. Yeah, you're not so intimidating now, are you? Don't know how that didn't hurt me. But we'll go with it. Alright, well that makes up for it. Yoink! This will take us to nearly 90. Rip some open. Thanks, guys. I found this earlier. It's yours. Shits out of Jiggy. Okay, well, easily done. Waste our coins. Now, can I climb this chain? No. And you're gonna lose air before you even fucking go down. Six of them, okay. So now I'm going to look for other toll things. Oh, there's still a Jiggy under that cage. Is there one over here? No, but what's actually beneath us? There's a hole. Oh, I see a person. Straight ahead. Oh no! Crap. Alright, cool. There's one left and I know where he is. I just gotta work out how to get to them. Quick, I need that crate. Yes, not drowning this time. Okay. Well, there are definitely tolls on the other side. Now, also keep an eye out, none of these are breakable, are they? Because I've noticed there's some stuff that you don't even realize is a thing. Is there a ladder? No, we're gonna have to go up. Is this a way? No. This way. Cause yeah, that little door on the smokestack or whatever it is was a lucky guess. Shit, how do I actually... Was there a toll 6 on this side? No. Bugger, I may have fucked that. Can I grab that rope? Yes, okay. Phew. I think I need some gold feathers, so... Yes. Alright, good grab. Toll 8? Okay, well... Really? What a jerk. And a few of you guys. A few less. There we go. Gulp. Number 7. I didn't hit them. We're all good. So let's see what the other one does. I guess it just makes a platform over to those shipping containers, which I've already taken care of. Oh, come on. Stop giving me such jerky platforms, eh? Now, are there any holes on the side of the ship? I'll check the other side. Well, other side of the ship. Toll 4. Okay, well, there's a ladder over this way. I was gonna say, there better be. Taking this time to appear. I think flying like that prevents you losing air. Just check the ship again. Nope. And well, I may as well activate this, even though it'll probably just open a pathway to that side. Yep. So I think that's all the tolls. You might be saying over this way. Fucking lucky. Just check the ship again. Okay. Rusty bucket. That open container is, yep, the sheet is from here. Well, I guess this helps me just come across like that. Ah, oh, for God's sake, forget that he's technically not facing that way. I don't see any more portholes, but... Well, not anymore, I don't see any portholes. Camera doesn't want to let me look around, fine. What does it say on the back there? Rusty bucket. Tweed Cross, England. Oh, oh, that's health. Thought there was a jiggy. Well, it doesn't seem to be anything on the sides of the ship. Because we still got... We've got three jiggies left, I believe. There's one in the cage, which somehow I have to get to in 16 seconds. There's one... Well, there's those three letters. Okay, fine, don't do what I want. That, when I jumped on them correctly, it hurt me. But yeah, I'm low on the eggs. So I'm trying to find a solution to that somewhere. You know, maybe it's written somewhere. Hang on, that one looks slightly different. Ah, yes! This is what I was talking about! Ooh. 90. Anything on the beds? Just a red feather. No jiggies. No jiggies. The hell? Isn't that conker? Oh well. Alright, so let's look for more of these holes. Ow. I'm sure I hit him. Ah, hang on. 312111? Is that what I was looking for? Could that be the number to punch in? Seems longer than it should be. 312111. I thought it'd just be like, you know, 231 or something like that. Probably a good thing I didn't try to just guess it. Okay. Is some of these, pretty sure that doesn't break. No. Ah, I just realized I gotta go up here. Ah, Jono, why did you stop right beside the evil pipe? Yeah, see that one, it pokes out a bit. Yes, ha ha ha. Oh boy. Oh, a jiggy! I need the help. No. Ah! Yeah, nice try. So if that's number 8, which it is, almost all accounted for. Back to 10. Any more music notes? Don't appear to be. Oh, ah. Okay, so he can hurt me right on the edge. Take that. So maybe there's one more window I can break. And then there'll be 100. Oh, let's try. That ain't gonna work. Actually, first let's look around this other side, see if there's another window. Yes. Please have the remaining ones in here. So far, so good. Yes. Yes. Can't stop me. 26. Yeah, all 100. Wicked. Oh, okay. Slight miscalculation there. You think you can punch and run? Only I punch and run. How's that, Map Bob? Alright, cool. Oh, I was gonna say, whoops. So now we got all the music notes. Let's just try out 3-1-2-1-1-1. I should have gone straight for this. Oops. Alright, cool. Promising. Yes, I think I'm onto a winner. Yo-ho-ho! Thank you! Number 9. Okay, well this one's gonna be the worst one. I don't see how I can possibly get... Oh, I know what... No, I was gonna say, I know what I can do. I can drop down, but it's not the problem. The problem's getting up. Oh, I guess I could run and jump. I couldn't make it to that lifeboat, could I? I'm tempted to try it. Okay. Yep. Go, Banjo, go! Go, Banjo, go! Damn it. Camera's not helping. Yeah, see, half the time's just spent climbing up. No! I might have taken damage, but I gotcha, ya asshole! Yeah, what sayeth you, Cage? Nice of to not trick me inside. Let's just go back in here for some health. Well, that works out very well. Let's just check. 110, 1 out of 2. Yeah, honeycomb. Where? It's a shame I missed basically 2 Mumbo skulls. I don't like the way they don't tell you how many you collected. Because I don't know how many are in each world. Might as well just grab an egg or two. Yeah, can't reach that one for the life of me. But either way, let's get the hell out of here. You gonna start swimming? At least this water doesn't kill me just bloody standing in it. Alright, cauldron up there. Now in the other area was another doorway. Not this way. I'm just gonna see if I can find that jiggy that I unlocked. My thought was that it was here. But it isn't. Mm-hmm. Damn it, that's a shame. This is the area I thought the Jiggy appeared. Maybe it was back here. What was down here again? Just, oh yeah, just the dead end. Alright, don't worry about that. Oh, why are you turning the wrong way? Alright, well, that case, I'm a little stumped as to where the hell that Jiggy ended up. I wonder how many worlds are left. That was number 8? I'm guessing there's 10? Now, where was the... There, that's what I want. There was the steps up to, a musical note door. We hadn't quite reached it. Not ideal, not ideal. But yes, now that I've raised the water, I can reach it. 770, and I've got 640 required. See, now, this is what I'm saying, if that's the last one to open, I don't need to get any music notes. Or, I don't even need to get any in the last level. But, getting a bit ahead of myself. What the hell's with all the shit? Ow! Okay, I get it, just do that. Oh, they drop health. Well, in that case. Wait a minute. Ah. Okay, a hidden pathway. I'll just quickly check it out. Cauldron, okay. That's it. You've created a shortcut. Up in and see. Nah, I'm good. I'm trying to figure out where the hell I am. For some reason I thought I was at the very beginning of the area. A real tough one, aren't you? Not that tough. Now can you die? Because... okay. Okay, not the most ideal spot to fucking do that in. Get my ass kicked by a goddamn bear? Bull? Alright, well I'm guessing this is the next world. Oh, I hate how it does that. Ugh, easy. Hmm. Well, I'm guessing I want to get up there. Oh, there's What's-Her-Face. She might heal me. Gruesome Gruntilda's favourite pastime is bursting boils. This poor guy called Dirty Bertie was her first and only boyfriend. When she was younger, Grunty used to have a mad vulture as a pet. Oh, you poor dears. Your energy is low, let me fill it up for you. That's better. That's all you're good for, you bitch. Can you climb any of that? I don't think so. Oh, there are leaves. Alright, well that's our ticket to getting up. $765? Oh, I got enough for there too, anyway. Alright. Try and avoid the feathers. Let's just see what's this way. Okay, maybe not. Come, go, come. Okay, well, maybe. I'll take that and just go. Care about you. Huh. Ah. Now that's right at the beginning of the area. Okay. I wonder if I should open up that now. Oh, well, in the next episode, I'll decide whether or not to open that musical note door. And, we will find some sort of wood area. Wood world. So until then, thank you very much for watching, and take it easy.